What's up, guys? Logan Fox here, and welcome back to Metro Exodus Blind Let's Play Series, Part 32. We are here still at the village, and I'm about to enter this little schoolhouse to search some resources and maybe some local intel. As if I needed it, because I haven't even read any of the previous intels of the previous areas at all. But in any case, let's dive it right into it. That one. It's been a few days since I played, so better have a recourse again. And immediately, of course. Tapatically tapping everything that I come across with. Just tap, tap, taparoo. Okay, you may not be able to hear that, maybe, because the audio on this game is working very badly. I can hear perfectly with my headphones, but for some reason the recording says that there's issues. But I just heard some voices in that direction. There's probably some sort of a group of people there. That was a yawn. Well, filters. Okay. Interesting spot for filters to collect. Now my intrigue goes about entering that inside that building. Good, it's getting dark. But I don't have night vision goggles because I dropped them at the river. Was there access there? Well, there was no access over there when I was walking through there a week ago. Let's just well. This is the moment when I wish I had my motion sensor with me, able to detect those kinds of sneaky little pirates. Worrying to me to go into. nice water effect. I give that. Okay, now the soundtrack or the ambient music is very creepy. Let's go back over that building. Okay, what killed you in here? I guess I could understand if it was those ghouls. Oh, come on, there's resources right there. Oop. Okay, just a vanishing actor right there. Okay. Yeah, good for you. But I can't pick that crossbow apart by just... Okay, fine. Okay, that gives a thermal vision. That would help. I guess I can't pick up any actual parts of the weapons when I don't have my backpack with me. I still have a basement to check. Back inside. Ow. Ooh. Oh, what was the gas mask again? Ouch. What happened to you? Oh. Hi. Oh. Oh, come on. Gimme. 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 Oh yeah, back on a roll we've seen in the dark without getting spotted. That is it, when I actually need to be stealthy, that is. That's the path I could have taken when I was down there. Zipliner would have been just the fastest way to get to the other side. But oh well. Let's try not to kill these guys. They seem to be just some bunch of survivors. Night, night. Guy inside that building. Uh-oh. Well, that tumbleweed's not going to last long as a ball, since it's a bunch of twigs. carefully go through. Nothing in a toilet or outhouse. Nobody heard that once they said when after they yawned. There's steps over there. Well, that's creepy. Okay, that's difficult for me to sneak past and knock those guys out. I mean, I could lure. One of them closer. Oops. Oh, crap. You need to learn a better aim there, mate. I hope this is not gonna be causing me having a bad karma. Ah, dang it. Oh, wow. Where'd you go? Wait, did he say that I won? Yeah, he sent that thing down. That's for that. I wanted to get passed through quietly, but one of you just had to spot me. I hope this is not going to be causing any kind of problem in the future. Pooper. No resources. Oh, nice shot. Ladder, but I'll take the stairs. Thank you very much. Things would have gone a lot more different if they would have run up here and rang the bell. Good thing they didn't. apparently the only way to pass this area would have been only good to get to this zip line anyways. Oh well.
Alyosha, come in. We keep trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. Come in. Over. Come in, guys. Please. Over.
Don't worry so much, Anna. They've only been off the grid for a couple of hours.
Let's take their line.
Anna, they did say that the line is barely able to support their rail car. It's shaking so much. The large radio could have malfunctioned, and the portables aren't powerful enough. They could have run into something. Look how many fallen trees are there.
God.
Look, we should just lie down. There's no use sitting here. Artyom, Alyosha, get in touch with us as soon as you can, or just wait for us at the dam. Over.
Artyom, did you read that? Please, be there. I beg you.
Over and
the
out.
The dam's way up there. It'll be quite the trip, since I have to go through this pioneer-infested area. Oh, uh-oh. Now what? Oh! Damn crows and their nests. Arnar. Oh, the zipline is gone. I want my shotgun, please. Is it too much to ask? And I thought demons were bad. I ate the bear. The bear was terrible at the last light. I can tell you that. And now that we are in a completely open area, it seems that the locals have an excellent idea how to avoid the bear. But I'm pretty sure that bear can knock down these trees with no effort. Ah, too bright! there's a structure there. Oh. Ow! Oh, crap! Ow! Crap! I should not stood there. Pooper! Yeah. Is there anything to mark here? Nope. Actually, I'm gonna correct these. Because I need the resources. And then I'm gonna try and get to that. Actually, I'm gonna go to now over there. There's a ladder. Well, I'm safe in here, somewhat. There's another one? Campfire. Okay. What could be over there that requires my attention? Oops. Right. Right there, somewhere. What behind those trees? Oh, there's a zipline back and forward. Okay. So what is over there? A moonshine distillery? Okay. I'm intrigued. Oh. It wasn't a moonshine distillery, it's a different kind of place. Sorry, mate. Where's your gun? Ooh. Thank you. Okay, I got two guns now. Good. But no idea how many ammunition I have left. And with no backpack to modify things. Oh, Molotov. Good. Whoa. I think this guy was actually some sort of butcher instead. Okay, I need to get back up there. Oh, new containers. Ah, here we go. And that's a snake. Keep the beat on my heart. I guess I know now where the butcher got his meat. Ooh. Okay, how do I get up there then? Oh, there's a ladder. Doy. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I meant to holster. Airplane. Oh. Huh, now that's cute. Wolf got a deer. So right now I am really scared to go out there to try and get past a bunch of bears, wolves, and who knows what's out there. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. If something comes, I'll just run back here. That's all I can do. Uh-oh. Hey! Up, now I get a safe point. There's some rabbits here. Right along. Are you friendly? Please be friendly. I have a gun. No. Well, I had to already kill a couple of your people, so I apologize for you that. So many wolves. Cross the road. Man, that marker is hard to see. Okay, there's a wolf right there guarding that spot. What happens if I kill it? Not that much. Who are you two? Ow. You had to be the only bear that decided to Oh, I'm gonna attack this human with a crossbow pointing right at my face. Oh, there's a ladder. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, pirate. Okay, noted. Pirate, bad. Pioneers, good. Hi. Molotov and explosive tips. Note it. Okay, good. Note it. Pirates, bad. Pioneers, good. Sorry for your loss. For that. Okay, where's the rest of the corpses? Well. Ah, good. A safe point. That's a good point for me to end this part of the video and continue on in the next part. So, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you then. Logan Fox on standby.